Pizza.
You know, if you were going off to war, I would do the patriotic thing. Buy you a drink, invite you back to my place.
I don't know how we ever broke up. You're just so charming.
I got a business plan for a fleet of food trucks.
What you know about running a business?
Lots. I actually read books. You read, like, magazines like Guns and Ammo.
Callahan.
Go on.
Tell me.
Slam Bandele's head into Europe. And fleeing the scene.
I'll find him.
Look at me! Look at me!
I don't think you deserve a sentence.
You mean I don't deserve 25 years for defending myself?
I'm sorry, Cal. Our hands are tied.
You know we all think his sentence is unfair.
I'm sorry. I didn't know how to be your dad.
I didn't need you to be my dad. I just needed you to be my brother.
I'm gonna break him out.
Cal, what are you talking about, man?
I don't need anything from you guys. I wanted to let you know.
Talk to him. I listen to you.
We're worried about you. I can pull it off.
Bring him back to me.
But this isn't how we do things. This is how we do things.
He's out.
What are you talking about?
Listen,
he's out?
We're gonna make this work. The plan stays the same.
What is going on?
This is insane.
It's not working, man.
You're going to get caught.
No, 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 no!